Welcome to Recap Junkies. Today we'll be looking at Prey, a 2021 Netflix survival thriller. Warning, there will be spoilers ahead, so proceed with caution. Instead of a typical bachelor party with booze and strippers, a group of guys goes canoeing and hiking in the woods to celebrate Roman's last days of being single. The guys sit around a fire to dry off and hear gunshots in the distance. They look worried, but Peter claims it is hunting season, perhaps. Someone watches them from above as the group discusses their hike ahead. Albert notices a marked tree and finds a small stuffed toy unicorn and places it in his pocket, claiming that it is a cute souvenir from their trip. A bit weird, if you ask me. The guys continue their hike and Vincent slips on a steep hill and hangs onto a tree for dear life. Roman comes to his aid and pulls him up. After a brief break, the group heads to their vehicle. As they approach it, a gunshot rings out. However, it is much closer than the last shot. Vincent notices that he is hit. The guys rush him over to the car and search for a first aid kit. They shout for the shooter to stop and remind whoever it is that they are humans. They apply a bandage to Vincent and go to enter the vehicle, and the mysterious shooter takes out one of the tires. Stefan realizes that they aren't dealing with hunters and tells everyone to take cover. Albert tries to dial emergency services but discovers that they have no reception. The shooter takes out a window and pins the group down. Stefan convinces them that they need to run into the woods for better cover. They take off, and Albert drops his cell phone. He pleads with Roman to go back for it. Roman agrees and nearly gets shot doing it. The group sprints through the woods and assembles behind some trees. They discuss their next move and catch their breath. As they go to move on, Albert trips into a hole and gets stuck and injures his foot and ankle. Ouch! Stefan claims to know the woods better than the rest, so they follow him as they search for a road and safety. Roman notices a woman standing by a lake and the group rushes over to her. Stefan shouts for her help and emphasizes that one of them has been shot. The woman slowly turns, stares at them, and picks up a rifle. The guys are stunned and the woman puts a bullet in Stefan's forehead. They run back into the forest, and personally, I am sure one of them pissed their pants as they were running. The woman stands over Stefan's body for a moment before she pursues the group. The group stops to try and figure out their next move. Albert reveals that he has sprained his ankle, and Peter suggests that it's every man for himself. However, Albert convinces the others to all stay together. They make it to a road, although they are not 100% sure if it's the same road they used to enter the forest. The woman shooter walks through the forest and tracks the group. The group locates a shop and asks the young lady behind the counter for help. She gives a phone to Albert, and he dials emergency services. He asks the young lady for their location, but before she can answer, a bullet smashes through the window and silences her. The guys take cover on the floor, but it's discovered that Vincent has been hit again. He tries to crawl to safety, but he is taken out by another shot. The remaining three escape from the shop and run for cover, back into the woods, but to their surprise, they cross paths with the woman shooter. She fires her rifle at them, but as they back away, she stares at them, and instead of ending them, she lets them run away with their lives. The trio wanders through the woods some more, and narrowly sneaks by their assailant. They ultimately stumble upon some sort of deserted compound, or what appears to be a village, deep in the woods. Peter and Albert argue as Peter believes that Albert will only slow them down further. Albert punches Peter and they struggle. Peter decides to leave on his own, but before leaving, he wishes Roman good luck and tells him to ask his brother Albert about Lisa. Roman asks Albert what Peter is referring to, and Albert claims that Peter is just trying to put a wedge in their relationship. Roman walks away and explores the area. He notices a caged falcon beside a building that doesn't appear abandoned. He enters the building and finds a laptop and discovers that the woman shooter had a daughter who was killed by a drunk hunter. Peter finds a road and continues his journey. He is suddenly shot in the leg. Roman and Albert hear the shot and run in the direction of the sound. The woman appears and shoots Peter again. Peter tries to bargain with her, but she remains silent and kills him. Roman and Albert look on in horror and try to run, and the woman catches Albert in the shoulder. They run, escape, and hide. Albert passes out, and Roman takes his phone to try and get a signal. He unlocks the phone with Albert's thumbprint. He checks his messages, and it is revealed that Albert was having an affair with Roman's fiancé, Lisa. They argue, and Roman slaps Albert with the phone. As Roman stands over Albert, the woman walks past them, unaware that they are there. Roman watches her. He patches Albert up and grabs the toy unicorn from his pocket. He walks in the direction of the woman, through a cave, and past the bodies of his late buddies. He finds the woman standing on top of a cliff, rifle in hand, and looking through the scope. He tries to sneak up on her with a knife, but she hears him. She shoots him in the leg, and as she approaches him, he tells her that he knows about her daughter. He shows her the unicorn and distracts her enough so that he can kick the gun away. They struggle and Roman gets the best of the fight. He points the gun at the woman, but instead of shooting her, he tosses the gun over the side of the cliff. The woman stares at him, backs up, and throws herself over, and her body crashes at the bottom. Roman sits by a rock, throws his head back, and lets out a huge sigh of relief. Well, I guess the only question now is, what to do about Albert and Lisa? Comment your thoughts and be sure to get another dose of Recap Junkies by watching some other videos like this and subscribing with the bell. Thanks so much for watching.